There's a big focus on apps these days. Apps to make your lives easier, apps to help you schedule and get things done. There are a lot of cool apps out there for a lot of devices. At this point, a lot of companies are saying we should have our own cool app. But into this app-happy world, Microsoft would like to say, let's forget about apps for a minute or two and talk about people, your people, because they're the ones who are actually trying to get things done at home, at work, and on the go for the activities they value most. At Microsoft, it's not about an app for app's sake. The app has to help your people do their jobs. So now we're going to talk about modern business apps. But the key word in this phrase is business. Businesses everywhere are concentrating on the big trends of mobility, consumerization, big data, and the cloud, and how to keep it all secure. We've told our big data story in four short videos, so let's look at the other three trends. At Microsoft, we've noticed something about these trends that affect businesses. Underneath it all, they're really about people, your people, and how they work. Consumerization just means your people want to work the way they get other stuff done. And mobility means they want to do it anywhere and everywhere they are, with their tablets, phones, and laptops. That's where the cloud comes in. And with all of our integrated technology, Microsoft is uniquely positioned to keep you, your people, and your business secure. But for us, this isn't a technology solution. It's all about enabling your people on any device. People who, by the way, already have an expectation that apps make their lives easier. But having an app or apps for business doesn't just solve your business problems. So at Microsoft, we start with what you need for your business before we design you an app. And, oh, it's a much bigger and. That's better. And that app needs to grow with your people, learn with your people, consume insight from your data, and keep enabling more and more productivity. After all, your people never stop improving. Why should your modern business apps? And that is a bit of a shift in the way we used to work. Let's rewind a bit. Businesses used to be focused on processes and process improvement. If your people followed your processes and you kept improving those processes, you could expect productivity. But that exclusive focus on processes is gone. Now the focus is right where it should be, on your people. So apps need to be user-centric, which just means easy to use, and fun to use isn't a bad way to go either. Productivity then comes from your people, and your people's people, since these apps are social-enabled. And these apps keep learning and communicating with your people while sending data to your big data analysis environment and consuming insight back into the app. They learn, they grow, they never stand still. What does it all mean? It means things have changed. It used to be about desktops and software. Now it's all about users. Or, that's right, people. The good news is, with a people focus, your business will be more competitive and will attract better people who will stay longer. One of our technical guys said to say this, with modern business apps, you give your people objectives. Then your people, with their multiple devices, consume services. That's the modern business apps part. And meet those objectives. That sounds good, but here's how your people will say it. I've got a lot to do. Now I can get it done. We'd like to show you a few of the cool modern business apps we built for other companies, and then we can talk about what your business needs. Our enterprise services team is here to help you, your business, and your people with modern business apps.